just walking up towards the race course again to hopefully get snow blasting across.